66% of white organizations had a surplus, where only 49% of black nonprofits had a surplus. When we look at the different funding sources, we see related to corporate donations, black versus white. Whites are 72% versus black at 58%. When we look at revenues from sales, whites are 23%, while African Americans are only at 11%. If we look at monies coming from the federal government, 46% white, 32% black. When we look at income coming from investors, 33% white and 16% black. 50% or more of white nonprofits receive unrestricted funds versus only 22%, 26% of black nonprofits. Why is this important? It is those unrestricted funds that pay the salary of the executive directors and those other entities that's important for the organization to run, but not part of a particular program.